Minister without Portfolio Audrey Tang was scheduled to travel to Tokyo tomorrow for the upcoming opening of the Olympics. But on Sunday, she came out to announce that she has decided not to go because she wanted to abide by the Tokyo Olympics epidemic prevention policy. Let's hear what she had to say.
为了配合东京奥运的防疫政策，我在跟总统院长讨论之后，已经决定取消去日本的行程。
To be in line with the Tokyo Olympics epidemic prevention policy, after discussing with the president and the premier, I have decided to cancel the trip to Japan. Although the itinerary has changed, for me, three things have not changed. First, my support for the athletes has not changed. Second, my good wishes for the Olympics have not changed. And third, my gratitude to Japan has not changed. In the past year or so, under the threat of the pandemic, the experience of resolving difficulties and contributing with countries around the globe reminds us once again the importance of cooperation. If I have the opportunity in the future, I still hope to go to Japan and do my best to promote exchanges.
Due to the pandemic, Japan has set strict rules to control who can and cannot attend the game's opening and closing ceremonies. Some speculate that since Minister Tang was given a National Olympic Committee ID, she is considered a regular guest, not a VIP. A VIP ID is only granted to heads of education policy, such as Education Minister Pan Wenzhong, or heads of educational or athletic supervision, like Ministers Without Portfolio Lin Wanyi and Zhang Jingsen.